Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 382. So let's start. So to find out prime factors of 382, you need to write the number like this. Alright, and before solving this any further, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7, 11 and so on. Alright. So what we'll do, we'll start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 382 divisible by 2? Yes, it is divisible, so divide it, because it is even, that's why. Okay, 3 1 1 8 9 1, you'll be left with 191. Is this 191 further divisible by 2? No, because it is an odd number, and on that it is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself. So to divide this 191, you need 191 on the left hand side, and when you do so, you'll be left with 1, and once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factor for the number 382, that is 2 × 191. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them. And if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of the number 382. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.